What is up, everybody, and welcome to another video. Today we are going to talk about a very popular toy here on YouTube and other places, just social medias in general, and it is the fidget spinner. And what is a fidget spinner? That is exactly what we are going to talk about in this video. So a fidget spinner is a type of stress relieving toy that you can also do all kind of tricks with, and here on YouTube you see a lot of people do a lot of stupid things with it. A basic fidget spinner consists of a bearing in the center of a design made from any of a variety of materials, including brass, stainless steel, titanium, copper, and plastic. The toy has been advertised as helping people who have trouble with focusing or fidgeting, such as those with ADHD, autism, or anxiety, by acting as a release mechanism for nervous energy or psychology stress. Experts were divided on this claim, with some supporting it while others disputed its scientific basis and argued the toy may actually be more distracting for people. This toy was actually invented in the 1990s, but the fidget spinner became a popular toy on YouTube in 2017. It is often marketed with health benefits. The toy began being used by school children, resulting in some schools banning the spinners, arguing that the toy became a distraction in the classrooms. Other schools are allowing the toy to be used discreetly by children in order to help them concentrate. Using the fidget spinner had made a lot of people millions of views on their YouTube channels, and that is both by using it to doing tricks, doing dumb stuff, and doing reviews of it. So that was all for this video, or this short video about the fidget spinner. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give a like and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.